go to the third annual Cheshire Markle 5K Walk for Suicide Awareness. With me is Jenny Westner and Kim Lewis, and the chair and co-chair of the event, here to talk a little bit about it. It starts in the morning on Saturday, and Jenny, you're telling me you're glad that it's going to be a nice day.
It's going to be an awesome day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about the walk, and why should we have an awareness about suicide?
Yeah, this is the third annual Cheshire Markle Suicide Awareness Walk. It's a 5K walk, so 3 miles, it's real easy. We're doing it because Cheshire Markle has a great story about why he tried to take his life, and we came off of that and started walking in Oshkosh 3 years ago. This is the third year. Suicide and depression are really serious issues in Winnebago County, and we have to address it by giving information, awareness about suicide and depression, mental illness. That's what our goal is for this walk.
I mean, you look at the statistics, it's unbelievable as far as the amount of suicides are
concerned. Right, you're right, yeah, and they go up every year. This year we're on track for numbers that we were last year, on track if not more. So.
Now, Kim, how can we get involved with this? When is the walk? How do we?
The walk is going to be on this coming Saturday, and it is at Oshkosh North High School, and the gymnasium is where we'll have many raffles, silent auction items, and we start at, doors actually open around 7 o'clock, but 7:30, and then the walk is at 9:30.
Is Chester going to be there then?
Yes.
Okay.
And he will be autographing books as well.
And now, is it one of those things where you should get sponsors, or you should have people donate?
You actually can pre-register online at OshkoshSuicideAwareness.com. We do registrations at the day of the walk as well.
And could you give us some tips as to, you know, how we should intervene if we think someone is thinking about suicide?
Exactly, and that's what the walk is about. We will be, we'll have different booths from organizations, counseling centers, and providing information about prevention and awareness. And you're exactly right, suicide is a community effort to, with your friends and your neighbors, is to help each other watch for signs and symptoms, increase depressions, erratic behaviors, maybe increase alcohol and drug use, even speaking of wanting to end their lives. And it's your friends and neighbors that will hear some of those things and have a chance to intervene.
Be aware of it, intervene, and then,
absolutely.
Then that could prevent the suicide from happening.
Exactly.
Which is very key. All right, Jenny, Kim, thank you very much, and great weather for it this
awesome.
Saturday. More information on fox11online.com. Click on Good Day Wisconsin.